Thank you. Thank you. The time has arrived. And at long last, we see before us the great collection of hearts. Hearts full of rage, hate, sadness, and bliss. Shining down upon us is the crystallization of all hearts. Kingdom hearts. There, in the sky, hangs the promise of a new world. My friends, let us gain further power. To conquer the human heart and claim it as our own. Let us remember why we are here and what we hope to achieve. Hearts shall be gathered and be made our own. Hearts shall never again have power over us.
Ha! 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 All this fighting. I wonder what it's for.
Come on, you know what it's for. We have to complete the Great Kingdom Hearts. You saw it too, didn't you?
But what is Kingdom Hearts?
It's the gathering place of hearts, isn't it?
It's where all the hearts wind up after they're released by you. When we gather enough, we might finally get hearts of our own.
Hearts shall be made our own.
Is Kingdom Hearts really that important?
Are you crazy?
I just don't see why having a heart is that important, you know?
Come on. You're wondering about that now?
Well, I don't understand since I don't have a heart.
Roxas.
We'll understand once we have our own hearts. That's why we fight, to find out what it's about.
Okay. I guess you're right. Looks like every nobody in the organization is good at different things.
That's right. Everybody's unique.
Even nobodies without hearts?
Just because we don't all have hearts doesn't mean that we're all exactly the same. We each have memories of our pasts.
Memories?
You remember your past?
Yeah, that's one of the things that makes each member of the organization special. We remember who we were as humans.
But I don't.
Me neither.
Well, maybe that right there is what makes you guys the most unique in the organization.
What were you like before you were a nobody?
Huh? Me?
You still play with toy swords? That's cute. Now this right here, ta-da! What do you think?
Not a whole lot.
You're just jealous. I'm Lee. Got it memorized?
Oh, I don't know. I think I've always been pretty much the same.
I wish I could remember stuff like that.
Really? It's just baggage, you know.
But I can't remember anything, not even from when I was born a nobody.
All you did was stare into space.
Oh, thanks!
You know, I don't remember much either.
You two sure do have a lot in common.
I wonder what kind of guy I was before.